members of the border jumper operation were on patrol in Trinidad Village, where they intercepted a Chevy Equinox driven by one Rodney Del Cid, 25 years BDF soldier, and at the time he was accompanied by Elvis Aldana. A search was conducted on the vehicle, which resulted in the discovery of a Glock 9mm pistol loaded with 7 rounds of ammunition, and both persons could not produce a license. As a result, they have both since been arrested and charged.